Oh, sorry. I'm using her as a pillow. Hey hackers, it's GoldieBlox, and today's video is all about spring room decor. Set the lights for spring. Done. Bye guys! I'm just kidding. But seriously, how cool are these lights? They're by Philips Hue, and I'm doing a giveaway. We're giving away a Philips Hue Starter Kit with 4 bulbs that you can control on your phone. And you can name them whatever you want. There's some default settings. Tropical Twilight, that's like the bougiest one. Set Tropical Twilight. See? And you can also set custom ones. Set Unicorn Party. All you have to do to enter this giveaway is subscribe to my channel and convince 2 friends to subscribe. And leave a comment. That's it. Set lights for intro.
Soda bottle lights. First of all, recyclable, because they're from a bottle. I'm gonna put this on this side, because this has the plug. The plug.
Ah, we're just going to, this is a one-woman show.
See, they're so spring and fun and bright. The really cool thing about this hack is that there's no wrong way to make a flower. You could do one with more of like a fringy, textured petal, or you could do a really sharp, skinny one. Stick that one down. This one has rounded ones. Like, you could do thick, thin, small, big, sharp, not sharp, pink, purple, orange, green. The options are limitless. Oh, flower down.
For this DIY, you'll need some plastic bottles, spray paint, and string lights. First, cut off the tops of the bottles. Now let's turn them into flowers. Get as creative as you want. There's no wrong way to do this. Squish them down on a flat surface so the petals stay out. Now add spray paint. Use whatever colors you want. Make sure you do this in a well-ventilated area. Okay, once those are dry, let's add them to our lights. And there you have it, a beautiful string of flowers. No one will ever guess that they basically came out of your recycling. Let's move on. Ah, the sweet smell of upcycled plastic. Nothing like it. And for our next hack, we have an ant farm. In all of its glory. Most people think that ants are like pests and they're just outside and they're small. I don't really care about them, but I do. They're really cool. So I just got this little ant farm kit and it was kind of like not me. So I got this really cute pink picture frame and now it's more like room decor. And you're probably like, well, how do you feed it? My friend, notice the NASA shirt. My NASA shirt is not just for no reason. It's because this gel literally was invented by NASA. I know, how cool is that? So basically, this was invented by NASA to study ants under microgravity. Cause dirt like floats and stuff cause it's like different pieces, right? They're not stuck together. So this stays together under microgravity and like the ants can still like tunnel through it and stuff. I did not make those tunnels, if you can see that. Seriously, this gel, they can eat it and it like hydrates them and it feeds them and they can tunnel through it and just like live life as an ant. There's something in my eyeball. Piece of glitter. It's an ant farm.
Let's hack it.
For this DIY, you'll need a light up ant farm kit, a picture frame, double stick foam tape, and hot glue. First, put the batteries in the ant farm to light it up. Next, we have to start the holes for the ants so they know where to start digging. Time for the frame. Remove the backing of the frame and mount it to the ant farm with foam tape. Careful not to tape down the lid yet.
Now for the ants. When you get like the vial of ants, that sounds weird. The vial of ants. Like the vial of ants that they come with, you put them in the refrigerator for like 10 minutes, but if you put them over 10 minutes, they die. Put them under 10 minutes, they're still like crazy. Putting them in the refrigerator makes them sleepy, so they're not like, ah, I wanna eat you when you put them in the ant farm. So they get all sleepy, and then you kinda like put them in, and then you close it really quickly because you don't wanna get eaten by ants. Because I'm not really an ant person, you know? But I like watching them, not touching them, watching them. But the cool thing about this is that it's not just a regular picture. It's like a live stream of ants. You know, like an Instagram live stream? No, ant farm live stream. Yes, some of them have died through the course of this ant farm, but some of them are still alive. Oh my God, Jerry, like off of Jerry. They're fighting. Boys, hey, no fighting, bad. And I put them in timeout. For our final hack, we have flowers. They're not real flowers, obviously. But there's confetti on it. They're paper flowers. These are like the things that you make your mom for Mother's Day, you know, and then you never use it again. But see these? They're perfect for decor. They're very festive. So you like put them in your hair, like I like to do, because they just stick like that. You could also just put them on your wrist, like a corsage, but you're not going to a dance. But then you could also use them as like buns. Like spring Princess Leia. While I was making these, I think I discovered my secret superpower. It's not flying, it's not invisibility, it's making paper flowers. They're easy, they're just fun, they're colorful, they're springy, they're decor, they're versatile. If you don't wanna say hi to people, you can just be like, I don't wanna talk to you. For this DIY, you'll need a stack of tissue paper, scissors, and floral wire. First, stack about 8 sheets of tissue paper. I chose ones in the same color family. Take your stack and fold it in 1-inch pleats. Wrap the wire around the middle and spin it a few times. Cut a shape in the end of the tissue paper. I did a pointy shape, but feel free to get creative. Time to bloom the flower. Unfurl the tissue paper and peel it apart. Fluff it out like so. Ta-da! Flower power. If you go to like Party City or Michael's or any really craft store or party store, they literally make paper flowers. And they're very expensive for no apparent reason. I'm like, I don't wanna spend no money on that. I can make this myself. And as you know, I attempted an indoor garden that failed terribly because I killed everything. But you know, this is more of an artificial take on that. Paper flowers, beach volleyball, go. I don't want to hit it actually. I use, this one's so much pretty. So much pretty. Did that hit the camera? Okay, actually I want to like get it so it's gonna be like a cool transition. Ready? I'm a vlogger. Okay, we're just gonna go with it. Outro. That's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget about the giveaway, the Philips Hue lights, the GoldieBlox Adventure necklace. All you have to do to enter the giveaway, subscribe to my channel and convince 2 friends to subscribe and leave a comment. That's it. Yeah. Peace out, y'all. GoldieBlox signing off. I just said y'all.